one thing I need to know, and please excuse me if I seem blunt. You are the first person I've interviewed who is not an alumnus. Mm-hmm. And, well, since you called us, I have to ask what your angle is, Jack. You've got a great setup here. You have no ties to Marshall. Why do you want this job? I mean, who in their right mind would volunteer for
such... Hey, son, don't put that in your mouth. No, put it down. That's right.
It's not an outrageous question, I think.
What's he going to do? He's going to put it in his pants? I bet he puts it in his pants.
Son, don't put that in your pants. Sandy!
I'm sorry, excuse me.
Well, I was just wondering if you had given this any thought at all before you asked me to drive 200 miles out here to see you.
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit. Well, all right, then. I have a long ride home, and I should be getting on with it. Thank your wife for the lovely dinner.
Are you sure?
Yes, thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Say, Don. You want to know why I picked up the phone? Is that it?
Frankly, I do.
It's not going to be complicated.
Jack, I've had 4 months of complicated. I just need honest.
When I heard about what had happened, your situation, the only thing I could think about was the four of them. Thought about how much they mean to me. About how bad it would hurt if... What if I was to lose them? Then I thought about a team. And a school. And a town. It's gotta be hurting real bad. That's the only real why I got.